and that part, like, the body is bodying. To me, she will just always be the K-pop it girl. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I cannot even express how I feel right now. I have been waiting for this day, and we are reacting to Jennie's new song, Mantra. And I just know this is about to be the bop of the century. Song of the year, song of the everything. All the looks, like, I've just seen teasers and pictures on Twitter and everything. I don't think I'm gonna be able to handle this. Just the picture alone, like, look how good she looks. Look how good she looks. Oh, you can't see it. Okay, you can't see it. Like, oh my god, the curly hair. Like, I'm so ready for this. Look at her hair. It's amazing. I got a new phone, guys. Like, the pink. Everything pink. Okay, here we go, guys. Like, she's just my favorite freaking, like, ever. Was always my bias in Blackpink, and I love all her stuff, everything she does. I just know I'm gonna be obsessed with this, and I just, like, everything about Jennie is just iconic, legendary, and never been done before, and she's just that bitch. Like, so, here we go. The reference? Pretty, this that pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt, you just touched down an hour. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we wanna, it'll be depending on the day. Pretty girls don't wanna do drama unless we wanna, depending on the day, bitch. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we wanna, it'll be depending on the day. Okay. I know I'm only 10 seconds in. Pause, dissect, digest what we were just seeing. First, I love this little reference to, what's that movie called? I forget. But there was like 5 different freaking outfits in one scene. And I'm like, every outfit is like, oh my god, what? Hold on. Okay. The blonde hair. Okay. I don't know what's more my favorite. I don't know what. Actually, I do know what is my favorite. But okay, let me just say. The blonde or the curly. Like, she's eating with the blonde, but okay, I will say, this is my favorite look ever. Her album cover look. The red boots with the curly hair, like, I'm actually gonna copy that hairstyle. That's insane. That pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt, you just touched down an hour. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we wanna, it'll be depending on the day. Pretty girls picking a defender, no, I'm a defender, never let it catch no strength. This that pretty girl mantra, she's that stun, I make you wanna swing both ways. So true. I do swing both ways. So Jennie, hit me up. Wait, you have to look at this. Crazy. Okay, I need you to see a second of this because he watched, my boyfriend watched The Idol and he loves The Idol. Pretty, this that pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt, you just touched down an hour. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we wanna, it'll be depending on the day. Pretty girls picking a defender, no, I'm a defender, never let it catch no strength. This that pretty girl mantra, she's that stun, I make you wanna swing both ways. Mix me with the drama.
She's on point. The car in the pool is devious. That's wild.
Like,
that is wild.
This outfit. Okay, I don't even know actually anymore what is my favorite because I love the curly freaking hair and the red boots are actually everything. But look at this freaking. Like, that's insane. She's insane. She's insane for this. Gonna feel this every day. This that pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt, you just touched down an hour. Pretty girls don't do drama unless we wanna, it'll be depending on the day. Pretty girls looking at the fender. She's kind of like Well, she's obviously eating. We already know that. But, like, why is she, like, thriving ever since she left YG? Like, or is she under YG now? So, never mind. Under YG for group promotions, but under her new label for everything else. Okay. Every day. This that pretty girl mind, you this that flaunt, you just touch down an hour. Pretty girls don't do drama, let's be one, it'll be depending on a day. Pretty girls. And I love the dance and she's that stun, I make you wanna swing both ways. So where are all the bitches that called her a lazy dancer? Because look at her right now eating and you wanna swing both ways. Her body is teeny. Okay, this is my favorite outfit ever, actually, and look and everything. And the okay, wait, with the boots is cute, and then with these. Like, look how hard she's going with the dancing. So. She looks amazing, iconic, beautiful, and she looks so happy. And she's eating. She's going so hard with the dancing. Like, are you guys seeing this? Because I'm seeing this. Like, look at her dancing. Yes! Like, this is the Jenny I know. Like, I'm just so glad she's thriving at her new label. She is glowing. Like, actually glowing. The outfits are everything. This song is so catchy. I already know this is my new fucking song. Like, I love this look so much. And that part, like an actual model, like, okay. Hey guys, okay, so I was just so stunned by Jennie's new song that I forgot to film an outro or like complete this video and film my thoughts. I got dressed in the same exact outfit that I wore yesterday to make this video, thinking like, oh, well, I can just like film an outro real quick. But I realize now that I did my makeup a little differently. I was like hoping no one would notice, but I think I look a little different today. So the new song has been stuck in my head ever since I listen to it for the first time. I'm obsessed and I can't wait to see what else she releases. Even though she has always shined, I think that now that she's under her own label, I feel like she can really express herself more here. And she looks so happy in this video, like she's glowing. And she went so hard on everything, the choreography. Like, I never want to hear anyone come for her stage presence ever again. Like, genuinely, like, I just love her. I will always love her. I will always stand by anything she does. Like, she is the it girl for a reason. Her charisma and aura are unmatched. There's other talented singers and dancers, of course, but there's just something different about her when it comes to, like, just her aura. I don't know what other word to use. It's like her aura, her stage presence, her vibe, how she carries herself. She's just the it girl. Like, you just want to be her or be like her best friend or marry her or all three, like me. I knew it was gonna be good because of course I love anything Jennie does, but this is like maybe has to be my favorite out of her all her solo stuff. Maybe. I really of course love her debut solo song, Solo, but I don't know, girl, this is new, fresh, and it's totally her vibe. It's totally her sound. This is like, you just see this and you're like, yep, that's her. And all of the outfits, everything, like actually everything, I'm obsessed with. Like, I don't know what else to say. Make sure to subscribe and thumbs up this video, comment down below your thoughts, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I also opened up this new thing, coffee.com or something like that. It's basically, if you want to support my channel, you can just send a small donation. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all in my next video. Bye.